Roger Federer has become the greatest player of all time. But Rafael Nadal was unable to defend his title in Paris or at Wimbledon. Now, the time has come to settle it in the heat of New York City. The US Open from August the 31st, live on Eurosport and Eurosport 2. Plus, get all the results and live matches at Eurosport.yahoo.com.